When it comes to LED signs, LED poster signs, digital signs, if you're looking for a digital sign solution, you live in Bucks County, Montgomery County, Mercer County, Hunterdon County, even Philadelphia, I'm standing with Brad from Advanced Color Signs and Graphics. Your company is not only recognized for leading the industry in regards to digital signs. Tell me about some of the LED poster signs you're offering and maybe some of the digital signs you're taking on today.
For a shop owner, you can add now a digital LED sign, a poster in your window, or as well as you can go as far big as a display. These units can be made with a cabinet and put outside.
Well, I asked Brad what kind of clients he's working with. He told me about Bucks County Community College. What kind of solution have you put in here?
Any organization that wants to disseminate information instantly and efficiently can do it with a digital display. This one behind us is a 4x4 unit, or it can go as high as a billboard, which are 14 by 48 feet.
Tell me about the LED poster sign behind us and how this sign can help large companies save money and small companies be able to stand out on Main Street.
These window displays are different. It's a game breaker because now these new ones now come self-contained, meaning you can install them yourselves. You don't need a professional person to install it. And some municipalities don't require a permit because it's considered a temporary window display. It is not a sign. Software comes with it. Within an hour or so, you're fully operational with any size sign.
Big corporate companies call on you. If they purchase a large order, you know, 10,000 of these poster signs, are there price discounts? And then can you put these signs together?
In terms of an order, you can place an order for 1, 5, or 10,000 units. Obviously, the more units you buy, your cost of your investment goes down. What's nice about these new units as well, they can be linked together. So you can buy one size unit, which is only 19 by 39. You can put 2 or 3 or 6 or 12 units together and do an entire video wall.
Brad, I look at some of these big retail stores. They're changing their posters on a monthly basis, offering promotions. Their challenge is these windows being able to print fast enough to change the messages. By the time they go to change one message in this state, it's already old. I could only imagine how much they're spending.
The most expensive part of getting posters to retail is not the printing, it's the distribution cost that continues to add up. Corporate headquarters and marketing can have a central location to send out all of your information, whether it's a static or video images, to all their stores nationwide or individual stores as well. It's done instantly, and changes can be done instantly without the distribution costs anymore. With a digital LED window poster, now the distribution can be done just with a click.
Think about that for a second. Be able to control your regional messages. You have a network of stores across the country. Instantaneously, you can control those messages in the storefront.
You can change 400 messages at once or 2 messages and do it anytime you want.
It's saving corporations millions. And hear me out when I say millions, millions of dollars in regards to being able to change their messaging across the entire country. I want to thank you for taking the time with me, Brad.
Thanks.
I look forward to promoting your services. Thanks again. I want to highly recommend the LED posters to anyone in Mercer County, Hunterdon County, Bucks County, Montgomery County, even Philadelphia. Call Brad today and you'd be able to help out.
Absolutely.